Hello everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Vanessa Love Able Shining. Today I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to prepare my gala. This is the items I'm going to use. This is my all-purpose flour. This is my butter. This is my baking powder. This is my egg. This is the sausage I'm going to use. This is my ginger for the socks. This is my thyme. This is my nutmeg. This is my salt. This is my garlic. I'm going to add small pepper to it. This is my pepper. This is the water I'm going to use. I don't want to use milk. Okay, guys, stay and watch. I'm going to mix it now. Okay, this is my butter. This is my salt, my nutmeg. Okay, let me pour my baking powder in. So I'm going to use two. Okay, let's get started. To do it gently, gently. Okay. Just want to add only one egg. I'm going to add little water to it. Little by little. But see, the dough is almost ready now. Okay, see, you can see, the dough is almost ready now. Today is red. I'm going to cover it for 30 minutes. Now I'm going to prepare the sausage now. I want to peel it. This one is from the beef. I prefer the beef. Because I'm going to use my food processor to blend it. Now I'm going to blend it. I'm going to take it out of the video. Okay, now I'm done blending it. Now I'm going to prepare my dough now for the gala. Okay, my dough is ready now. Okay, let me cut it so I can be able to roll it. I'm going to roll my I'm going to roll it now. Okay. Now I'm going to add my washed egg to it now. I cut it into two shapes, the bigger one, the smaller one, because of the cakes. Because it's own made gala. This is my first time. Put my gala inside the oven now. As you can see, it's inside. It's about 40 minutes, is okay. The sausage is the gala is ready now. The gala is ready. Thanks for watching. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe, click the notification button, like and share. See you on my next video. Bye. Love you all for watching. Bye.